I combine math with picture books with for a couple reasons. One, it's to communicate the math concepts more clearly. I think a lot of people started out writing math picture books as a way to make math more palatable to teachers, especially that don't like math, and then kids that don't like math. So if a person is more comfortable with reading, if you give them a book that's got words and pictures, but it's really math, that's better for them. The problem with that is a lot of the original books in math were really the old math concepts based on memorization and not a lot of understanding, and then we put words and pictures around them. So you have a better version of these kind of strategies that kind of didn't work. And so what I tried to do is say, no, the key is to come up with better math concepts first, and then use pictures and words to communicate better concepts in a more effective way. So what I've really tried to do with my books is come up with better strategies and then also communicate them to kids in a better way through words and pictures. So that's really why I write math picture books.